Right then, you knew it was all gonna fall apart.
Right there in Columbus Circle in front of 5,000 people and get away with it. I can't believe it. That is not right, Frankie. That is not right. That is a total piece of shit. That's a piece of shit.
There's only one guy who would have the balls, the nerve, the audacity to do that. He was known downtown as Joey the Blonde, but everybody, especially the newspapers, called him Crazy Joe.
The Senate Select Committee shall be the truth, the whole truth, and nothing but the truth, so help you God.
I do.
Be seated. Mr. Gallo, do you have an opening statement?
Yeah. This carpet would be great for a crap game.
Russ was right. I mean, who the hell else runs around with show business people like that, getting his picture taken in the papers all the time, drawing attention to himself and everybody? What is that? Who does he think he is, Errol Flynn? He went against everything and everybody, just didn't give a shit. And growing up, he kidnapped his own bosses. I don't know how he got away with that. You don't get away with that. You do that, you die. That simple. When he went away to the can, he recruited black guys instead of his own kind. And when he got out, nobody knew what he was doing or who he was doing it with. We didn't know what the hell was going on. Nobody did. And if you don't like what he's doing and you say something, then you see what happens.